The following video shows you how to handle CustoMed Spiro Mobile correctly and which user errors you should try to avoid. Make sure to place the Custo Spiro Protect correctly on the Spiro Mobile. When placed incorrectly, the patient will not be able to breathe. Check that the patient is seated in an upright position. Make sure that the patient maintains this posture throughout the entire process. Attach the nose clip. When properly attached, no breathing air should escape via the patient's nose. Verify that the Spiro Mobile is used in the correct position. When used incorrectly, the device will produce incorrect results or no results at all. The mouthpiece must be fully enclosed by the patient's lips. Verify that no air can escape from the corners of the patient's mouth. You can now start measuring. The patient should exhale as long as possible between tidal breathing and breathing maneuver. If they have only exhaled half-heartedly, the patient will not inhale enough during the subsequent breathing maneuver. The patient must inhale deeply during the breathing maneuver. If they do not inhale deeply, the IVC is not used to its full extent. Also make sure that the patient exhales with force. If the patient only lets the breathing air escape from their lungs without force, there will not be a proper peak. If the patient sets off well with the breathing maneuver but stops too early, there will not be a cohesive curve. Therefore, make sure that the patient completes the entire breathing process properly. CustoMed, excellence in diagnostics.